There we go. Okay, look at this gorgeous girl. This girl is Mia, and Mia's down here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Her ID number is, oh, look at those kisses. Her ID number is 8526-4545. Mia is a one-year-old Labrador Retriever mix. She's a spayed female, about 50 pounds or so. Her owner surrendered her, and we just don't know why. We don't know how anyone can give up this sweetie pie. Mia is good on leash. She's agreeable. She'll walk anywhere with you. She is, we have a feeling she's housebroken. She's got a low, maybe a medium level of energy. It's such a hot day here today. It's really kind of hard to say. Everybody's hot and tired. She's non-reactive to other dogs. She seems to get along with big dogs. We're not really sure yet if she's been assessed with small dogs. She's super affectionate and polite. She likes to say hi and be near you, and she likes to be petted. She's curious. You can just see how curious she is. You can see how calm and friendly and comfortable. She's so comfortable with people. What can you tell me about her, Glenn?
So just a little while ago, she introduced herself by way of basically giving me a hug. I was sitting down and she just put her paws on my shoulders and gazed into my eyes and then gave me kisses. And she's just the sweetest dog I think I've ever met. She's actually very gentle and very polite. You know, she isn't overbearing when she decides that she wants to come and meet you, but she is very excited to meet you, and she's very demonstrative. So just a sweet little cuddle bug, very loving, very friendly with everybody. You could adopt this girl, and she'll be a hit with all your friends. She'll just love all of them, vice versa. Really, really cute. Good energy. You know, she's going to be down for a long walk, a hike, whatever. She'd probably enjoy a swim. But, you know, she's not going to be rambunctious and all over your house or anything like that. She's got a good balanced energy, I'd say.
And what a pretty face she has. Everybody's panting. It's almost 100 degrees here today, so everybody's panting. But, gosh, what a beautiful face she has. Yeah, anything else you want to say, Glenn?
Oh, she's leaning on me right now.
She leans on anybody gets near her.
I think she's a lap dog at heart. Doesn't realize that she's a little too big to be a lap dog, but that's okay. I'll snuggle with her. Yes.
All right.
She's precious.
Well, so this is Mia, and Mia is just going to be a wonderful family dog. You can just see how great she's going to be as a family dog. Mia is down here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. It's her ID number is 8526-4545. Look at that sweetie pie. Come on down. She's a perfect family dog. Like Glenn said, she'll go on walks, and then if you let her, she'll still sit in your lap and hang out with you and watch TV. She'll do Netflix and chill, and then she'll walk on a hike, or vice versa. Come on down, pick up Mia. You want the perfect family dog? This is for you. This is your dog. This is Mia. All right, Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.